AINtv is brought to you by Click Aviation. Bombardier is displaying its newly designed Nuage seat for the global 7500, 6500, and 5500 business jets. Under development for 7 years, the seat is named for the French word for cloud, and the company believes that it breaks new ground in terms of ergonomics.
We wanted to look very closely at which elements of the cabin impact most the experience of the passenger on board. And one of the things that we zeroed in on very early was the seat. Obviously, for an aircraft that offers a range of up to 16 hours, passengers are going to be spending a lot of time in their seats. They're going to be working, they're going to be relaxing a little bit, they're going to be dining. And we wanted to take the opportunity to start really from first principles of comfort and ergonomics, establish a seat functionality and a geometry that we liked, and then start from there. Starting from the beginning, we developed what we called the floating floor. So what this is a track and swivel system that allows, first of all, very smooth and silent positioning of the seat. So you can move closer to the center of the zone for dining. You can very easily turn and speak to other passengers on board the aircraft. We've removed visible seat tracks, and we've also reversed the position of the swivel. So in previous seats, the swivel was behind you in the base. We've repositioned that so that it's always directly below your center of gravity, making for a very comfortable and intuitive movement of the seat. The next element that's super, super important is the recline. Previous aircraft seats, as they recline, typically it's a straight recline, so the backrest drops back. That's pretty good, but one of the problems that can happen is that you lose contact between your back and the backrest, and you can feel like you're sliding out of the seat a little bit. So what we developed on the Nuage seat is a link between a little bit of recline and a tip of the seat rest so that the seat cushion itself drops down as you recline, creating a deep cradled feeling that the body is completely supported. So as you go down, we maintain contact all the way down with our back. And the last piece is tilting headrest. So if I want to recline but continue to watch a movie, for example, I quickly reach forward, find a position of the headrest that perfectly cradles the back of my head, and you find the position that's just right for you. For the people who are taller, who have longer legs, for example, and need a little bit more support, we also offer a seat depth adjustment. So what that is a simple slide out. It lengthens the seat pan, so the people with longer legs are fully supported, and the leg rest, of course, travels with that, so that you can have full support of your legs.
If you've enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up, share it, and subscribe to our channel. Also, visit AINonline.com and check out our e-newsletters for all the latest on the aviation industry.